I'm here at BayTech with one of our student artists, and I'll let her introduce herself and tell you guys about some of the work she's been doing.
Hi, my name is Ayana. I am in seventh grade, and I love art. I recently just started doing art a few months ago, and art is like another way to express yourself, like in a different way. Like, you can do any kind of art. There's abstract, there's portraits, and it's just a variety of things to do.
Awesome. Can you show us some of your artwork? I know that you said you have a few pieces up here.
Yes. This one is my favorite because, I don't know, I put a lot of work into it, and it's some of the things that I like in this picture.
Yeah, it's very nice.
What else? Much a mess, but this one,
cool.
I was feeling like really bad this day, so I just decided to just draw what I was feeling. And then my last one is this one. We're supposed to tell him three things that we think about ourselves and draw it without any words. And I picked shy, smart, and nice. This is what came out of it.
That's awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you for sharing your work with us.
All right.
So I'm here with one of our other art students, and he's going to tell you a little bit about what type of art he did and why he likes art, as well as share with us something about his piece that he's holding. Go ahead.
So I guess when I made this, I think about a lot of things. My mind just kind of wanders. So I guess I was thinking about, I was kind of recapping all the stuff. And I remembered I had watched a clip of the Tupac movie the other day. I was like, hey, it'd be pretty cool if she had a Tupac stencil. And I walk over to the stairs and she had a Tupac stencil. And then she had the Black Lives Matter one. And so I was like, oh, this would be dope if I put that and that together. And that's how I made this.
Wow, it looks really good. So is this only stencil art, graffiti art, or what was the, tell us a little bit about stencil art. So
yeah, we used the spray cans, and that's what we've been doing. That's what most of these are, they're just stencils.
So how does it feel to be able to express yourself through art?
It feels good, to be honest. It's fun to have a little bit of creativity sometimes.
Thank you for sharing your work.
I like art because it's like another way for me to express myself, and like this is one of the pieces I do. Like, I like drawing the eyes and like just facial features because that's how I express how my mood is at that time. So yeah.
Awesome. How long have you been doing art?
Oh, I've been doing art since I was like, I had to have been like six because my cousin, like, always liked how she drew, so she just taught me.
Do you have any specific type of art that you like the most that you've worked on with
like
Mr. Chibi Francis?
Art.
What is it?
Chibi art. It's like anime. Oh.
I learned something new today. I didn't know that's what it was called.
And I also like semi-realistic drawing. That's like more my style.
Awesome. Do you want to share any of other pieces that you maybe worked on with us?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. This one right here?
Yeah.
Wow, that's really, really cool actually. Thank you for sharing your artwork with us.
Mm-hmm.
What drives the work that you do?
What drives the work that I do? I guess what drives my work is freedom and expression. I think having a voice is very important. At a youth, I was very shy and I was very sheltered in that aspect. Now I didn't have the tools I feel to express myself verbally, so I use art. Art, and that honestly gave me opportunity and relationships and connection with people outside of my own environment. And without that, I wouldn't be the person I am today. So I just want to give back the same tools, the same things that my art teacher gave me, the same knowledge, the same aspect, and transcend that to the kids.
Thank you for your work.
No problem.